Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today is June 4th and I think it's gonna be another vlog. I don't really have much planned, but my cousin is coming to get me from my house and we're just gonna drive around, go to Target. I don't really know, so we're about to see and see y'all later. Came 45 minutes later. We're ready to go.
Soaking wet, yeah. On the jet, yeah. Bad bitch fucking on the set, yeah. When I flesh, yeah.
Okay, y'all. So I'm in the car with Kalu. We're gonna go to Target and I don't know where else. But we're just gonna
hit the subscribe button.
Bing! Yeah, hit that subscribe button. Alright, y'all. So we made it to Target. Where's the logo? So, let's do this. Okay. Y'all, so my best friend, he inspired me to look at some books, so I'm trying to pick something out. But I don't know. I'm gonna just like see what I might be interested in. Any suggestions coming up on the cameras? Any suggestions of a good camera for me?
You should get the Canon.
Canon what?
720. HS.
HS.
XS.
XS.
37. Canon SS.
That was
720. Something like that. I don't know. Canon SX
730
HS. That's what it's called.
Kari, this is what I was talking about. Y'all know how y'all can like open it and it records and then you close it, right? But then once you open it back up, it's boom, resumes your video.
That's what
I do. Yeah, I think that's what the old ones do. That's a picture taking.
No,
well,
they got recording option on it.
Yeah. Okay. See, Car is real official. He has a little microphone thingy. But we're gonna get it right, y'all. Hey y'all, we're leaving out. And I just wanna say, if you're leaving out and you hear the buzzer and you still stop, you're a good citizen. Cause nobody even cares anymore. Did you notice that?
Don't stop. Hey, if y'all hear the buzzer, keep going. Don't
exactly.
Be looking around. Don't be wasting all your time.
Exactly.
Just keep going. Don't stop walking.
Right. But if you did, you're a good
Act
citizen.
Like you don't hear. Bands on the knuckle man.
We're at racetrack.
Yeah, definition. Yeah. Hope you hold pay attention. Yeah, ask me what you're paying for. They put the difference. Soaking wet, yeah.
Okay, y'all. So, for this car ride. Ooh, look, we're passing by a fun spot. Yes, sir. It's like for kids, because I wouldn't really go. I've been like last year, but it was okay. But anyway, y'all, so we're about to play a game. It's gonna be Guess That Song while Cardi's driving. So, you want me to start? Or you're gonna start?
You're first player.
Okay, alright.
Wait, you gonna do the song first? Or you gonna guess the song first?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna guess the song?
No, I'll say this. Yeah, you'll guess it. I'm singing. Alright, hold on y'all, I need some music. Do you always just do it randomly like this? So y'all, we got some Poppets and I'm thinking, oh, we're gonna do it at the house or something. He just does it like randomly while he's driving.
Without a window. Damn, I ain't even
that.
Dang.
Dang. Came through the mail. It said, "I miss you." I ripped it up.
That's that little baby song.
Uh-huh.
That's emotionally scarred.
Yes. Good job. All right, your turn.
All right, let me see. Okay, song that you never miss.
No, not do that.
And that's a young nigga from that ghetto.
Can I turn right here?
Yes.
Oh, this
is
a little weird.
I know.
Yo, gonna choose a different song. I can't even remember the song.
She's
bitch, don't get too comfortable. Better not get too comfortable. Better not get too comfortable. Bitch, don't get too comfortable.
Is it old or new?
It's new, new.
I really don't know, man.
Don't get too comfortable. Hold my hoes and jump out of Lamborghini.
Is it by Gunna? Who is it by? Oh.
It's off the new album, Jazz. How you don't know?
I don't follow Future like that. I didn't even like him and Life Is Good. Know what I mean?
Huh.
100,000 business.
His part in the song, it was all right, but he just kept saying the same thing over and over again.
It was trash. I like the remix a little better.
I didn't hear it.
With the baby and Lil Baby?
No, I didn't hear it.
Oh, you need to hear it.
I'm going to listen to the remix when I get it.
Mm-hmm.
Matter of fact, I'm going to do a reaction video. But nah, I didn't hear it. Alright.
So are you gonna give me another one or I lost?
You don't know Future?
I don't pop with him.
Too comfortable?
No, I don't mess with Future. Y'all comment if he should give me another one or should I just take the L? Okay, he's giving me another.
Give me one more.
Not Future.
Not Future?
No.
Alright, I'm gonna do Lil Baby then.
Yes!
Let me see. What's a good Lil Baby song? Everybody be on. Let me look at my phone.
Alright, we're taking a little phone inspiration break. He has one.
We ain't gonna know this one. I'm gonna just look right at the lyrics right here. Here you go. Shopping street power, shit. I can't even speak English. Shopping street was fun. Dang, I still can't speak English. Free! That's probably because it's good.
Yes, it's good.
Shopping street was fun. She did Saint Laurent. Alexander Run. Private flight of my line. Hey, Ice VVs. Ice VS1s. Off like B-Long 1. Foreign's part of my line.
You said it's Lil
Are you
Baby?
Serious? Lil Baby?
Is it featuring
it's
somebody?
Lil Baby and Gunna.
What's the name of it?
And Lil Durk.
Oh, yeah. I don't know if it's Lil Durk in there.
This is a fire song.
I'm sure it is.
Yes, it looks like Off-White B-Loon. Off-White B-Loon. That's the name of the song.
I wasn't.
How you don't know that?
Just never crossed my YouTube page. I feel like I'm Gucci Mane in 2006. All these diamonds dancing on, they cause like fabrics. He a $1 million, but be posted in the bricks.
That sounds so hard.
Yeah.
That's Gucci Mane.
No. He feels like Gucci Mane in 2006, but it's not Gucci Mane.
Oh, he said he feel like Gucci Mane.
Yeah.
Man, who's that? In
2006.
You know more?
Well, I'd say the way. Mm-hmm, 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 mm-hmm. I can whip it, I can bang it, I can stretch it, I can raise it.
I feel like I know it. I feel like I heard it before. I just can't think.
I'm gonna play it for you, but this is your L because you lost.
I don't even know.
All right, I'm gonna play it
wait,
for
wait, wait,
you.
Wait, wait, wait.
Hmm? No. Yes. All right. So it's one. Oh. One to zero.
Do better.
Yeah.
Little Ronald McDonald.
Okay, so.
It's Lil Ronald on the track.
So now it's 1-to-1. Did I ever win one? I'm gonna look back. I feel like he's cheating me, y'all.
I'm not cheating, I'm not winning.
Well, no, when I look back at the video. I should have put you somewhere where no one could find you. Hey. Cause you got, I know.
Is that Drake?
Yes.
Okay.
New album.
Mhm.
Dang. You didn't listen to it?
I did a little bit. Hold on. Let me look. Can I look at the album to see what song?
Yeah.
Not listen to it, but
yes.
Can I just look at the song? Mm-hmm.
He needs a little inspiration. That's cool. It's a rainbow, y'all. What's your answer?
That's my answer. It's Tootsie Slide.
You're not for real.
What's wrong?
You're for real?
Yeah.
Oh. Alright, the answer is comment in this section if you know. What?
I knew it was Payne 1993.
That's a good song.
I knew it was
Payne
1993.
No.
Yeah, it is.
It really isn't.
She lying.
Comment in the comment section down below if you know what song it is before I sing.
Life is Good.
No. He probably doesn't know it. Okay, it's Desires. It's
Desires.
Drake with Future.
See, that's what I said first.
He didn't know.
I didn't say that.
He didn't even listen to the album, y'all. This is the ultimate round. 1-to-1, but we've already done a bunch of rounds, but this is like the ultimate, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Yeah, give me a hard one though.
I'm gonna give you a drink.
Be back. He's looking for a song for me.
I already got the song. Champagne with breakfast while I'm yawning. You can't drink all day if you don't start in the month. Dang, I can't even see. Lord, forgive me, I can't take things slowly. Going on them once I get going.
Is it old or new?
It's old. I'm gonna say that better. I'm gonna try to do it with the beat.
Okay, good.
Champagne with breakfast while I'm yawning. You can't drink all day if you don't start in the morning. Lord, forgive me. I can't. I'm about to cry.
So I guess I took that L. But that still means we are still 1-to-1. Let's do the popping contest. We will get 10 of these each. And whoever has the most actual sounds out of it wins. All right, y'all. So I had a bootleg stand it up. So we're going to get 10 popping things. Hold on, I'm going to show you. 10 of them. And whoever has like the most like noise with them wins. So, like, if all mine made a noise and, like, 9 out of 10 of his made a noise, then I win. So, let's, and these little things, that's what it is. What are you doing?
I got
fun. Oh, okay, ready?
Yeah.
Are we doing it back and forth, or?
We'll do it back and forth. Okay. Back both.
Even have a thing in it. They cheated me. It had a hole in it. Nah. Dang. I guess I'll bust.
There are no losers here.
We're all winners.